it's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up. And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're going to need it. Gentlemen, aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match. And guys, it's hot outside here tonight in Arizona, but it's even hotter inside for this one. That lands. Just making his presence felt there. Guys, I want to discuss Tyler Breeze for a moment. It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
Oh, man, tag team competition provides some of the most intense action in WWE.
Hey, don't get me wrong. I think they're a heck of a tag team, but a tornado tag match is something that's on a completely different level. I think we need to just wait to see what happens.
What an amazing display of power. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can quick pin attempt here. And there's still plenty of fight left.
Just power out.
Tyler Breeze in defensive mode right now. The tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me, they both seem pretty even as far as health is concerned.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He's in foot. Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down. Second time we're seeing this here. Made him pay there. Looking for the quick pin. He's a one. Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
This could be it.
Nobody gets up from that, Cole.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
And he lands a nice counter. And he got him with a choke slam. No, he reverses it. Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down.
And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
His drop kick connects.
A nice shot by Fandango.
He's in big trouble. Down in the shoulder.
Wow, that hurt.
Now that's how you make a statement.
Moves. He can do it here.
There's the pin. It's over.
By these two here tonight. And you just know.